Hi everybody, I'm Tash and I'm going to be learning the banjo for my MAS. And I'm going to be learning the banjo because I think it's a pretty unique instrument and not very many people play it in this day and age. And I think it's going to be a bit challenging because it's very different and versatile to the other stringed instruments, mainly because of its tonality and because the way that it's played. Yeah, so in the following clip it will include a short little snippet of me opening my banjo and getting all excited about it, and a little preview of what I've learnt, like a short little preview of what I've learnt in my lessons so far with my teacher. Yeah, so enjoy! Resonator banjo, as you can see. It's mainly used for bluegrass music, which I'm going to actually start learning a bit, you know, and it's useful kind of like finger picking and all that kind of jazz. So I'm just going to go through what chords I've learnt so far and how I think I'm going with them and stuff, and I'm going to play a bit of Hallelujah. Yeah, so the chords I've learnt so far is G, which is just open. So that's just open, and that's pretty simple because if you don't to do anything really except strum or pick. Yeah, and the second chord I've learned is an E minor, which is just like this. So it's second fret, open, open, second fret. And it's either or. If you want to play this one, you can play it. If you don't, you don't. That's fine. So. C, which you just go from the E minor, just put your finger on the first fret. So yeah, so it's just 0, 2nd, 0, 1st, 2nd. And then, so the chord progression is pretty simple for Hallelujah so far. It doesn't really change very much. The next chord I learnt, which is a bit more difficult, is the D chord, which is, second, third, and then fourth. So yes, that's, a bit of a jump from second to a different, whole new, like, finger hand positioning, which is kind of different. Yeah. I'm having a bit of trouble moving from a C chord to a D chord because it's so, you know, kind of far away from the E minor or the C. So it's like far away from the C, so it's kind of like, okay, preparation to go to D. But I think if I practice the transitioning enough, I think I'll be all schmick with that. Yeah. So that's just the chords I've learnt so far. Because I only got my banjo like half a week ago. So yeah, and I'm gonna play a little bit of Hallelujah, which is a little bit I know, so. Thank you. So that's pretty much all I've learned. And we haven't really gone through the finger picking yet, but my teacher wants me to go through it, hopefully next week. So, woo! Yay, I'm gonna keep practicing and I'm gonna keep filming it. So, hopefully you can see my progression and how I get better and stuff.